Hello guys, I'm Tim Klenk with MasterTech, America's number one bumper-to-bumper service collision renovation and integration center here in Elkhart, Indiana. Today we've got a Newmar New Aire. It is a 2022 that we've integrated to our lithium battery and solar package. That means there's 14 panels up on the roof with our new bifacial solar panels, the biggest and baddest panel in the industry. We're talking an amazing outputage on that, in which you'll check the notes and we'll basically say how much it puts out. But originally they were 215 watts. Now they're at like 230 watts a panel. So amazing technology that we've brought to the RV industry. In the belly, which is the second door back, we've got our dual lithium battery systems. Each battery is 315 pounds. We're talking about 30 some thousand watt hours of lithium battery storage. You can run for hours, if not days. On the roof package with the solar, every 7 solar panels will run an air conditioner. So amazing, amazing technology to keep you guys spending less money in full hookup packages. You get to be able to camp in remote locations. It just allows great feasibility. You don't have to have the generator going down the road, because this is also outfitted with our 10,000 kW alternator package, which runs everything within the coach, no generator usage at all. So you don't have to listen to the noise, you don't have the emissions, and you don't have the fuel usage of a half a gallon an hour. So we're going to go around to the other side, and you'll see the little carrots here, and this will actually tell you what's in the belly of the beast here. And we're going to go around to the other side. So here we are on the driver's side of the coach. In this bay here, we have our 12-volt lithium battery system from Lithionics. That is a 315 amp hour battery, fully capable. It has its own built-in heater system. All of our battery systems are rated for high temperature use and or cold temperature use, because camping, you never know when you're gonna camp, whether it's gonna be in the winter or the summer. The 12-volt takes care of any boost starting that you need of the motor, because our lithium battery systems are all UL approved, DOT approved, and RVI approved, and approved for starting a motor or generator or anything else. It has our DC to DC converter, which is over 3000 watts. So it takes in 48 volts and brings it down to 12 volt for monitoring and running everything within the coach, from slide outs, jacks, to starting a generator, anything within a coach up to, you know, whatever length. Then we also have our MPPT controller from Victron Energy. Then the next bay back is just basically, there's nothing really in there. It is accessibility for components. The next bay back is all the Victron Energy components. We have 2 5,000 watt inverters. We have our distribution, we have our link shunt, and we have our power in. Everything with distribution and everything is all cable, color-coded, labeled, tech flexed, heat shrink, all to UL standards, because when you have a recreational vehicle, it is a house. So as far as your insurance, all of your insurance is fully valid with all of our Lithionics battery systems, because all of our equipment is UL approved. So, and again, you're gonna see the little carrots in here, and this will actually show you what's in each one of these bays, and you can see how this is all formulated. So let's go on the inside. All right guys, so here we're on the inside of this Newmar New Aire, and what I call this coach is our hybrid system. So out of doing so many of these coaches, every coach manufacturer is a little bit different, and we've done some Integra coaches where they have the Firefly system, and the Firefly system monitored the shedding system through the ATS switch. So the ATS switch, or surge protector on the outside, actually monitors the shedding of the voltage coming in on both A and B leg. So we've redeveloped and redesigned our electrical system in all the Newmars now to actually utilize the shedding system built into the factory coach. The advantages of this, and yes, we had to do a little more work in the basement, but it allowed us to be able to not have to replace the 50 amp panels within the coach, or even rewire anything within the electrical distribution of the coach, which makes it better for you, better for us, better for the factory and anybody that ever works on the coach, because we have changed nothing within the electrical system of the actual distribution. It is all factory. So when manufacturers, service people take a look at the panel and open up the door, they don't say, oh wow, which it wasn't oh wow, but it was a good wow because they've never seen technology like that except in the Prevo buses and things of that nature. So up here we have our 48 volt Victron Touch 70 flush mounted to the wall, identical to the SilverLeaf, which is directly below that, and then your KIB lighting control monitor right there. We have the hybrid system up on the roof. I think it's 230 watts per panel on the bifacial panels that we have up on the roof. Same size as everybody else's 190s or 210s or 215s. It's the same size, just a better panel. And we are proprietary for them for the RV industry. So keep an eye out for any manufacturers having bifacial panels. They're probably from us to the industry because we are bringing them to the industry for manufacturers to install. So again, your 14 panels up on the roof, 30 plus thousand watt hours in the basement of lithium battery, 12 volt system inside the coach itself, running anything within the coach from your lighting to your generator to even emergency boost starting your chassis. All of our systems, from the battery to distribution, the wiring, cabling, everything is all UL compliant, DOT approved, RVIA approved. We're talking a totally safe coach because every single one of our systems, your insurance company, in case something happens, which we have seen that in the industry where you've seen lithium battery fires, but not with any lithionics package, because every single battery is insured for a $5 million worth of liability. There's never been a catastrophic moment with a lithium battery from lithionics. We are their number one installer, the number one integration specialist. If you call lithionics and say, who do you recommend in my area? I've got a Newmar, or I've got an Integra, or I've got a Prevo bus, and I want to have 48 volt system put in, or sometimes I refer to 51 volt because the battery is a 51V, they're gonna say, go to MasterTech in Elkhart, Indiana. We are America's number one. We've been here since 1997. We're over 40,000 square feet. We lead the nation with integration and service, bumper to bumper. So in this coach also, there was some recalls from Newmar. We were able to take care of those recalls for the customers as well. So we work with any insurance company, glass company. We do paint, body, collision, two electrical integration, furniture, flooring, anything you ever dreamed to put in a recreational vehicle, we can do. So I'm Tim Clank. We'll see you guys down the road.